Yo, I would do his business, yo. They could just go at a strip club or something.
I'd enjoy that, but I'm in the middle of something.
No problem, man. Hit me up when you're free.
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! One second. 40. Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I'm ready for you, Nico. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause. Shitty, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride. I'm not gonna let you take this car.
Terrorism, and this is not an overreaction, although they may look to limited bridge opening soon. killer on the loose in the city. He still doesn't have a nickname, although police and the news media The Keep Fit Killer and the Headhunter currently top the bill. We will keep you posted on this nightmare.
Can you find love online? As was reported recently, online dating has overtaken more traditional social interactions as the number one way to meet in the country today. But yesterday, there was caution after a number of incidents led to online matchmaking came to light. Fake photographs and murders. Sociologists warn that disillusion induced depression when people realize that other people lie on their profiles too, and that not everybody online is a CEO with a powerboat and model good looks. As always, check in with weaselnews.com for updates. This is Weasel News.
Bicycle. 1970s is your idea of cool.
Welcome to Radio Bro.
In 800 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone and get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie. Thanks.
I think you need to ask doctor for stronger medication.
Hey, fuck this!
Oh, I hope